Time now for our weekly legal line with our legal analyst, Jeff Hosford. Jeff, thanks so much for being here.
Thanks for having me.
We want to turn our attention very briefly this evening to summertime and parties and fun, which may include alcohol. And you want to talk a little bit about the obligations of people who are having parties where alcohol is present.
Yes, ma'am. First and foremost, obviously, everyone during the summer tries to get together, gather, have a good time. Sometimes we serve a little bit of alcohol with what we're doing. And you got to be careful with that. Number one, as an adult, someone over 21, if you contribute to the delinquency of a minor by giving them alcohol, that puts you in a whole nother area of liability and potential criminal charges that you may have come up. Number two, if you have adult friends, you need to make sure that those people that may be drinking at your parties stay within some kind of legal limit before they leave, or make sure that they get a ride home. That's for your own safety as a homeowner, liability-wise, their safety, and others individually.
And obviously, in terms of personal responsibility, if you know you've had a bit too much to drink, then getting behind the wheel should not be an option.
Never should be an option. Number one, the police are going to pull you over. They're going to give you a DUI. Number two, if you have to hire a lawyer, it's a whole lot more expensive to pay a lawyer than it is to buy an Uber. In this day and age, to get a ride home is not that hard in most areas around here. Starkville, I know, has Uber. I'm pretty sure Columbus has it. You get a ride home rather easily. If not, call a friend, maybe even call the police department. They might give you a ride home if in a town. Some of them do offer that position.
All right, safety first in all of the celebrations. Jeff, we always appreciate your perspective. If you have a question you have for Jeff for our legal line, you can send it to us at legalline@wcbi.com.